This is the DE68 Hey Channel.
Being Monday, June 26th and 27th. At Glam.
Now, ticket prices may be a little high, but this just isn't another party. It's the new power generation party. With a portion of proceeds to benefit Sabrina's Castle of Fun for terminally ill children.
So put down the guns
and hold up the love sign.
And get your tickets now at our Ticketmaster office.
$50 general admission and a small amount of VIP tickets for $100.
Live on stage.
The artist formerly known as Prince.
Sunday and Monday, June 26th and 27th at Glass.
For info, call 213-482-6626.
213-482-6626. But hurry.
Because
ain't no party like a new power generation party.
Broaden our minds.
92.3. Summer Jam.
Oh, I'm alive in here.
The fattest concert of all time. It's gonna be the bomb.
Years in radio, and for the very first time, this is something I have always wanted to do. Although the man formerly known as Prince isn't here, we have four great representatives, the new power generation. How you gentlemen doing? Great. Could you introduce yourselves from left to right? I know, let's try to do this visually, although this is audio and people can't see, but...
Your left or
from my left to right.
So does that mean?
I'm Tommy Barbarella, keyboard player.
Okay.
I'm Sonny T, bass player in the half.
All right.
And Mr. Hayes, keyboards.
Michael B on drums.
Okay. Now, here's a question that comes to mind immediately. What do you guys call the boss now? When you're dealing with it, what do you call the boss?
I call him Tim. No, I'm just kidding.
I call him Bob. I like Bob. Bob, what is the plan for today? What do we got going, man? You tell me.
I'll call him up.
Sonny,
oh.
Wait. I like that. So he goes by various names.
Sure. There's many names. Me.
Oh my God.
So anyway,
hi Nona. I know. Let's make a seat for Nona Gaye too. She's here.
Yeah.
I know.
Come on. That's right.
We got the whole family in here.
We're gentlemen up in there, you know.
Billy Spark. Renee.
Gentlemen.
Thank you.
Oh, beautiful. How are you, Nona?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. This is a fat record, Love Sign.
You like it?
Oh, it's excellent.
Thank you very much.
Most excellent. How did this all come about? My mind is going like a million miles per hour because I've been hearing so much about this video.
Mm-hmm.
And the bubbles in the tub. Tell us a little bit about the Love Sign video.
Well, Ice Cube directed it.
Uh-huh.
And he did a wonderful job. And I think that it was good to go to him with this concept.
Uh-huh.
And I don't think he could have done a better job with it. I think that the outcome really looks good, and it really looks like we're doing something right.
Right.
The guns off the street.
Right.
That's what it's all about.
The what's the theme of the actual video? What's the storyline?
All right.
What kind of goes on?
Have you seen La Femme Nikita?
Yeah.
I'm a hit woman.
Okay.
And I'm trying to kill him.
Okay.
In the beginning, actually.
Okay.
And actually, you know, what comes out of it is that I end up turning in my gun because I finally understand that guns aren't an answer and they're not powerful. You know, they're more a symbol of death and pain, and I find that out in the video.
Uh-huh.
And it takes a struggle for me within the video to find that out, but eventually I do, and the outcome is good because I turn in my gun and it's a positive message.
That's great. That's great. You guys also have a one of the beat listeners from the contest, I understand, is also in the video from the love sign contest we had.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. So I just thought I'd throw that in.
All right.
And what about that leather suit, Nona? What's going on with that leather suit?
Tell us about that leather thing.
That was Cube's idea.
Oh, okay. That was Cube's a great idea, obviously. So you guys, New Power Generation, now you guys have been with the man formerly known as Prince since 1990. Actually, you're part of the newest band, I'd say.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah. Okay. All right. you guys have two shows coming up this Sunday and Monday at Glam Slam, and everybody's looking forward and, of course, excited about the show. There's a couple of other things I wanted to ask you about. The interactive party that you guys had at Glam Slam. It was a grand opening of the Glam Slam in Miami. The concept of that, how did that all come about? Because I thought that was very interesting. You had the club in Minneapolis, of course, the club in Miami, and the club here in L.A. Can you tell me a little bit about that and the stage show? Because I know Prince did he performed right in Miami. Yeah. And I understand there's an elaborate stage show. And could you just kind of fill us in on a little bit about what's going to happen at the concert in terms of the stage show? You got any idea there?
Well, it was, like you said, it was very elaborate. A lot of satellites and the whole bit.
Right.
But it was real interesting. I mean, basically we had, you know, three places jamming at the same time.
Right.
You know, just a big party, you know. And probably going to be the first of a lot of type of things like that, you know. I don't think it's ever been done where we've had a concert perform and then, you know, just go to the night spots in three different cities, you know, in two different other cities. So it was real cool, you know. It was an exciting thing because, you know, nothing like that that we had known at the time has been done. So, you know, it's always good to be a part of a new process, you know.
Right, right. You guys, by any chance, are you working on any new material for the album?
We've
been working on a little something for you.
Right.
And, okay. The track, if they let us play it, is...
There's some nice people in here.
Number 4.
Track number 4.
Number 4 is called Get Wild.
It's called Get Wild.
Sure to do something to you.
It's radio friendly, obviously.
It's
it's A-OK. Don't worry about it.
It's A-OK. Okay.
Oh, it's right on.
That's great. And, of course, we'll get to Love Side. I'm not done with you yet, Nona Gaye.
All right.
Let's play cut number 4 from the upcoming
NPG album. It's called The Exodus Has Begun.
Okay, great. This is Get Wild. You're on 92.3 The Beat.
Get wild. You do like music.
Get wild. Trumpet by the love.
Come on, baby.
Of music, 92.3 The Beat.
This is Captain G with the New Power Generation and Nona Gaye. Get Wild, that's from the upcoming NPG album, obviously.
Yeah, man.
Yes, sir. Party Rage, Sonny Thompson.
you did lead vocals on that one.
Yeah.
Did you guys collaborate to write
most of the songs on the new album?
Everything we did on this record, actually, we basically cut it over the course of an evening.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The whole record, yeah.
So you don't actually need this copy. I can keep this one.
When do you anticipate the release of this particular album? Never.
Never.
Okay.
At least date never.
Great keeping it.
Of course, you guys are in town. I can't keep these guys all day, man. We can dig and dig and dig.
No, we can't dig. Or Tim, and they'll be a beating afterwards.
We can't dig, man.
Sorry, G.
All right. Well, I tried, Southland. I tried. Right. You guys are in town, obviously, for the two shows coming up Sunday and Monday, and they're going to benefit a charity.
Yeah, the two shows we're doing is at the Glam Sunday. It's a benefit for a foundation called Sabria's Castle, a fun foundation. It's for children who are hospitalized with some long-term illnesses.
Great.
What it is, they put these called castles of fun in the hospitals, self-contained audio visual units, you know, CD players, VCRs in there. For these kids who are, you know, really bound to the rooms, they put several in Los Angeles hospitals and other hospitals across the country. We're also doing a show Sunday afternoon for kids who aren't old enough to get into the club.
That's Monday afternoon.
Great.
Monday at 4? 4 o'clock Monday at the Glam Slam.
At Glam Slam, okay. Yeah. Great, excellent.
And also, the VH1 Honors Awards, we're closing the show. The proceeds from that particular performance are going to Marva Collins West Side Preparatory School in Chicago.
Right.
You know, because she's trying to turn out a better education for our folks, you know.
So absolutely.
We're trying to do everything we can, you know.
Great.
See that process.
And, of course, Nona Gaye, we keep coming back to you, the beloved daughter of Marvin, who seems is more popular than ever. We get a lot of requests for Marvin's music all the time. Several songs in heavy rotation. You listen, you hear that. And of course, your new single with the man formerly known as Prince, since I can't get the real name out of you guys.
We've been sworn to secrecy. So, it's him. Will work fine.
Bruh.
Right.
Bruh. Let's do this. This is Love Sign, Nona Gaye. And the man formerly known as Prince on 92.3, The Beat. Oh,
off the front and find it across the back. Then we can teach the babies repetitions of the act.
To beat the only station true to the street. This is Captain G with Nona Gaye and the New Power Generation. Of course, the man formerly known as Prince, his band. That's a great song.
Thank you very much.
Did you also collaborate? Did you write?
I did a little work on it. A little
work on it?
A little bit.
Yeah. You are one beautiful lady. Let me just say that right now.
Very nice.
Not that you don't hear that all day, all the time.
No.
We try to tell at least 5 times every time.
Every hour.
Tommy, is it your turn?
Isn't that sweet?
Oh. No, you actually have a... See, I try to stick to business here.
That's right.
This is business.
Billy Sparks over here in the corner, ladies and gentlemen.
No, did you actually have a deal right now with a label? Are you currently...
Oh, I'd rather not talk about that right now.
Okay, well, we'll leave that a mystery also. Let's go to the phone. Let the Southland talk to you guys for a minute. 92.3 The Beat, who's there?
Teresa.
Hi, Teresa. You're on with Nona Gaye and the New Power Generation.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Wait a minute. Let me do my LA thing. Oh, my God. Teresa, is that you?
That's the valley.
It's Teresa. We have to do lunch.
I just called to say hi.
Hello. Hi.
How are you doing?
Y'all are doing a good job.
We are.
Yeah.
All right.
I saw you at the concert and at on Arsenio Hall.
Okay.
Y'all are doing a good job. I wanted to see you this weekend, but I ain't got no money.
Say what?
No money?
Now
we gonna have to fix it.
Teresa, you got a break in, Teresa.
You know, Captain G happened to be packed with gin.
Captain G's got much treasure. Gold coins and such.
I've been calling since yesterday trying to win tickets, and I'm not getting through. So.
Well, Teresa, the beat's on fire.
You gotta know that.
Okay.
All right.
All right. 92.3 The Beat. You're on with Nona Gaye and the NPG. Who's there?
Hey, how you doing? My name is Angel.
Hi, Angel.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. I love you guys. You guys are great.
Thank you very much.
How's it like working with Prince?
Who?
Well, you know, the guy that came to the
There's a short in the line, man.
Come on now, don't play games. Hey, I love you guys. I love Prince. And I'm going to keep calling back, and I'm going to win them tickets.
All right, man. Good luck, Angel.
Thanks a lot.
Later. The Beat, you're on with Nona Gaye and the NPG. Who's that?
What color am I?
You're calling one. No, actually, you're calling three.
Oh, nice.
We got Prince's band here. The band formerly known as Prince and Nona Gaye. You want to say something or ask him a question, maybe?
Well, yes, I'd like to say congratulations to Nona on her new album. And the New Power Generation, they're all that.
We are.
We're all that. I'd just like to say hello to my boyfriend that's listening. His name's Dwayne. My name's Alma. And you guys have a nice day because I'm at work.
All right, Alma. Bye, Alma. See Alma. Alma. Come on, Alma. Alma. Orange County.
That's the Alma.
You're on another day in the NPG. Who's there?
That is Colin.
What's going on, man?
Not a whole bunch. Unlike our other listeners, I went outside and spent $100 on tickets today. So, you know, I'm going to the show.
Hey, bro. Okay. Hey,
it's all good. I wanted to know, man, you know, I've been to quite a few things. And, you know, sometimes you guys are throwing down. Sometimes, you know, you're more laid back. What do I got to look forward to?
Well, we're going to break up some mess up in there. So, you know, you spend $100, I tell you what, man, we're going to give you some equipment. When you...
look for me, dog. I'll be the one probably getting beat down by the guards trying to get up close to the stage, you know.
Take a balcony seat, bro.
We got him on some heavy restraints, man. They won't be
All right, man.
All right, you guys take care.
All right. You too. Bye-bye. The beat, you're on with the NPG. Nona Gaye, who's there?
Hey, this is Dave.
What's up, Dave?
What's going on?
All right.
Hey, I just want to say what's up to Nona and our generation.
Oh, what's happening? Hello, what's up, man?
And I want to know where was Nona when I was in Chicago. That's all I want to know.
When was I there?
Hey, girl, you Marvin's daughter, you was there.
Sorry, I missed you.
He's seen you.
I know, I seen you.
I forgot the teeth.
No, I just want to say how you doing. And I like your little video.
Thank you.
Especially the leather and all that.
Your heart. You like that red leather suit, huh?
Oh, yeah.
All right, man, thanks for calling.
All right, no problem.
Take one more here. The beat, you're on with Nona Gaye and the NPG. Who's that?
Hi, this is Sean.
Hi, Sean.
I just want to say that you guys are great, you and the man, because there's no name for him. And do you have any release dates that when the beat's going to start playing that new song?
Get Wild, the one we just played?
Yeah.
Well, it'll be in heavy rotation.
Oh, well, keep calling and bothering the staff.
I'll call and bother every
keep
day.
Keep calling them. Call.
I will, because you guys are all that.
Keep it coming, Sean.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks, sweetheart.
Good, clean living woman.
Absolutely. We got tickets. We're going to give away tickets for the show, for the Monday night show in just a few minutes. And, hey, it was a pleasure speaking with you guys.
You too.
I mean, for me, you know, personally, this is like my moment, you know. I love Prince and I love Marvin Gaye, and I have his daughter here. This is the complete picture right here. I'm outdone now.
You're outdone.
Right. Some of y'all keep the peace out here in L.A., man.
And all you young musicians out there, pick them instruments up and learn how to play, learn how to read, learn how to write and express yourself, because we're there for you.
Right.
And put down the guns.
Right, great. And put up the love sign.
That's right.
Put up the love sign.
That's right.
This is the DE68 Hey Channel.